They've been buzzing about this one ever since this match was announced.
I'm in via Remsley. Yo, can you guys like stop screaming? So have I. Why are they making another one, bro? Didn't what's his name die in the last one? My name is Grieve Swag. My name is Grief Swag, FYI. Okay, for the last time, my name is Greed Swag. Okay, what's his name? Rumsey is watching it too, but he can't comment. My name is Grief Swag. Oh yeah, the Usos. Who's watching? Oh, are you watching my broadcast? Oh, that's me. I'm the green shorts. The Usos. Yeah, I can share a play, but I don't know how long it will work. Maybe because you're not charging it? Or it's yeah, I won. Yo, who left? What's your friend's name again? And why'd you stop watching? Do you have a game? Do you have the game? Let me see. Let me think about it. Cause I'm kind of in the middle of making title rings. Oh, the both of you left. This is zero people. Oh, you are? I don't know why it does that. Or text me on the thing if you're watching. I'll text you on the thing and I'll see. You don't have to send me a picture. Now I see one person's watching. Now it's zero. Now stand the Continental Championship. Dolph Ziggler versus Rusev. Last man standing. Alright, I'll share a play with you after my second title match. After I do one more match, I'll share a play with you. Alright. Hello? Yeah, I said I said after I'm done with one more title match. I already beat them. So what do you think about Dolph Ziggler? Rusev is known as the Bulgarian Bruiser. Are you guys still watching? Wait, what's his name? Are you still watching? Okay. I just have one more match after this, and then I'll share a play with you. I said I just want to do one more match and then I'll let you play. I said, yeah.
You have to ensure your opponent can't get up by the kick to the head. A test for the
a whole lie, bro. Oh. Finn Balor beats John Cena on my butt. Lost to Adam Rose. I'm done. Deshaun and Seth Rollins lost to Adam Rose. John Cena loses to Finn Balor. Damn. You serious? John Cena lost to Finn Balor? The Rock lost to Seth Rollins? Yo, wait, what's your friend's name again? Olympus. Ask him whose broadcast is he watching. Wait, I just have one more match. Who are you watching? Alright, I said one more match, and then... One more match, and then I'll let you play. I'll let you play. To the Rock of Rock is chicken. If you lose to Chris Jericho again, this is the last match I have to do. I promise him I'll let him play, so. They never kick out unless they never lose unless they're Adam Rose.
Instantly became one of the most feared men in sports entertainment. Yeah, you know, going on too many superstars, and now he gets
a bit of a reprieve as the official once more begins to count.
Wait, I just have to finish this last match. Is your friend ready to play some WWE? Yo, what's your name? Are you there? Thank you. once I shot at Roman Reigns' heavyweight championship match, I'm done. Yo, Kane won the freaking Money in the Bank. He's gonna cash it in, I bet you. Let me do this World Heavyweight Championship match real quick. Yo, where's your friend? I thought he wanted to play. Wait, what happened? I thought it was supposed to... Oh, Roman Reigns beat the crap out of Adam Rose so bad when they started fighting that Kofi Kingston had to step in. Kofi Kingston won the Money in the Bank. He's gonna cash it in. Kofi Kingston's cashing in his Money in the Bank. No, I thought it was... It was actually Kofi. Bro, come on, Roman Reigns. You bet you cannot lose. I'm talking to myself. Kofi Kingston wants to face Roman Reigns, and Roman Reigns has red health after beating Adam Rose. He cashes it in after the match. I have to win. This is two matches I had to do. I know. You have to cash it in on regular matches. No, I thought you could cash it in on title matches, but it's only on regular matches. They should do an NXT Money in the Bank. Nah, that's too dangerous. Kofi Kingston is about to lose. I don't care. Yo, I heard you. Yo, you missed what I just did to Kofi Kingston. I threw his whole body. Get up, Roman. Come on, Roman. We got this, brother. Just run away from it. Don't let him touch you. If your thing is big, then you're... Oh, you have to stay in it to make it red. Kofi Kingston is stupid, bro. He cashes in his title and he's about to lose. Don't want to distract me, because my guy is literally on red. Roman Reigns is literally on red. I did it. It's on legend. I'm trying to hit the Superman punch. That's what I'm saying. You can't block it in midair. You can't block it in midair. That's like impossible.
When you beat up the last becoming deliberate at this point, to say the least. No kidding. Over and over and over again.
Yes, I speared him. I speared the mess out of him. Oh, he kicks out! How the hell did he kick out of a spear like that? I speared him so hard that he went flying to the ropes. Yep. It's easy to break out, bro. Just don't let him touch you. You have to move it around. Do you submit it? You submit it? You submit it? You're supposed to move the RS stick around so he doesn't get any red on you. You have to keep moving it around. Oh, mine's is different. If Kofi blocks this is... Yes, I just cracked Kofi Kingston open. Another spear. Kofi Kingston won and did not cash it in successfully. Chris Jericho would never make me submit. He won't. If I face him, he will never make me submit. I know how to break out of submission so well. When he stops and he tries to catch you, go the other way. Just move back and forth, bro. Now, knee slap. Yeah, I know him. I said knee slap, meaning how the hell? Anyway, like I was saying, bro, wait, listen to me. Now, since your rivalry is over, go after Sheamus. Go after Sheamus. Yeah, I already did that. Kofi Kingston won.
You're doing that right now.
I know I did it. I did it already. I'm listening. I can hear you. Exactly. That's you. Attack him now. Why are you scared? Bro, you wanna know how I beat Kofi Kingston? Yeah. Beat him up, just beat him up real quick. Beat him up and say that it's not a rival.
Looks like that can make a hell of a breeze. some serious pain here.
Well, once you get into the ring, anything can happen.
You've got exposed steel,
concrete, the rib cage, and all of it can be used as a massive damage.
Jimmy Uso's incredible skills are based in the traditions of the Philadelphia Five, but Jimmy's going to be the 21st century against anyone that gets in his way.
For the championship of state, you know your superstars are doing everything they have to win here tonight.
Yo, oh my God, say it's not a rivalry. Listen, Bro, you need to upgrade your character. I'm telling you, you have to buy the park card to get him to a 90 something. Say there's no rivalry. Don't say anything about you two having a match. Don't say anything about you two having a match.
So much anticipation, and it all comes down to this.
Say no, I'm moving on to other things.
He's
a cock block now.
Looking to be in great shape here. It doesn't appear as though any damage has been done. When it starts off, you can feel it in the first few rows.
I'm telling you, the bat is better. What happened? Bro, they made Tyler Breeze's face look exactly like Dolph Ziggler's.
There is the Cinderella camel clutch. And camels are traveling all over the country.
This is such a painful hold.
And there's the release. What's going to happen now?
Bro, do you have the move thief? You should get move thief, where you get to steal other people's moves. I have that. I stole Finn Balor's, Kalisto's, Kevin Owens, Adam Rose's. Say it's a rival. I can hear you. Hello. I guess you don't want to share play.
Oh.
God here in the WWE. And a win here will go a long way in solidifying one of those guys' dreams of being the best in the business. Jimmy Uso is an incredible combination of fun, excitement, thrills, and when the situation calls for it, he's wild. There's something there as Jimmy Uso can bring an opponent down there in the match. But for now, it's kind of like anything can happen during the English match.
Hello. Yeah, I'm still there. What'd you say? Cut of what? I couldn't hear what you were saying. That's why I said say it again. Cause you're. Now, what were you saying? Because your voice sounded. Just tell me! You said you couldn't, but you didn't want to. You couldn't what? Oh. What's up, tough guy? You think you're so tough, right? Think you're so tough, Connor? Huh? You think you're so tough, right, Connor? What's happening, Connor? You look like a mother blue. Ooh. Wait. Some girl said, WWE Sophie, why is your... Wait, hold on. I'm trying to read something. Why is your name Greepsack? So, my wondering. My name is Greepsack Sophie because my last name is Greaves, and me, my dad, and my siblings with that same are Greaves. We like to say that we have swag, so I put it together after family culture named Greepsack. Does that answer your question? Yeah, I'm listening, Nico. So, okay, my first name is Travis, and my last name is Greaves. Yeah, I'm listening. My last name is Greaves too. Seriously, your last name is Greaves? He just dropped me right on top of him. Wait, Sophie, is your last name really Greaves? My full name is Sophie Greaves. Wow, that's nice. Finally, I have someone that last name's in common. Where are you from, Sophie? I no. I'm talking to my fans that are watching my broadcast. So, Sophie, where are you from? My last name, it comes from... My last name is originated from the Caribbean Islands. Where are you from, Sophie? Alright, hold up. I can't, I'll see it later, but I'm talking to this girl named Sophie. So, Sophie, are you still there? Oh, you're from Washington? My mom named me Sophie, and my dad's last name was Graves. I'm from Washington. Oh, wow. Well, my dad named me after him. My dad's full name is Travis Graves, so that's how I have my name. So I see you're a WWE fan. Anything else you want to ask me, Sophie? Wait. Sure, I'll be your friend, Sophie. Hold up, Sophie. See you. What else you sent me? First time I found someone. Oh, you're from Trinidad and Washington? Oh no, I was talking to my fan. Her name's Sophie. Wait, Sophie, you said you're from Trinidad and Washington? Gotta face this fool again. Sophie, anything else you wanna know? I have a brother. I have a brother and three sisters. And I don't have cake, but I'll make one. What? I told you should have upgraded your character, Nico. Sophie, do you have... Okay, wait. Sophie, do you have any brothers or sisters? Okay, I'm just saying. What happens if you lose? Nice. You're the middle child, aren't you? Come downstairs. I don't have any. Oh, Sophie, I'll be right back. Hello? She said, I know you guys aren't brothers or sisters, yo. Sure, Sophie, I'm 13. I have a phone too. Yes. Alright.
I left the glass asleep in the car.
It's fine, I'll wash dishes.
This is how friends are.
Oh, nice.
Oh, this is mine.
This is mine?
But she can be as well.
I know. Here, you have your own french fries.
Yay!
I told her to do that before you came in.
It's a hot mess.
You got a lifetime. You have lifetime of supplies. Here, Tashana, if you want any sauces, right here.
What?
You want any sauces in this bag? Excuse me. So, Sophie, do you play WWE? Oh, Sophie, I have a YouTube account too. Sophie, you have a phone, right? Can you sit down, please, Tashana? Tashana, where you put my phone? So I can download it quick. Yeah. Kick. It's easy to make.
game was missing the leader. Now you kiss on my fingers, lipstick on my heaters. Working with the scrimmage, I'm stretching my muscles.
Hold on, Zoli, I'm downloading kick right now. Sophie, add me on kick. Sophie, you heard me? Add me on kick. Yeah. Because you did. Yeah, you did. Yeah, you did. Like, if you what?
Downstairs and just touched the door all the time you fell off it.
What door?
The car door. I don't remember locking it.
You get from right here.
I can't.
Just click the key. Not me. My name is Travis Greaves. SKILLE ET One. I sent you a message. Sophie, you heard me. My name is Travis Greaves. You'll see me. I have a picture and I have the headset on. Yo, wow, Sheamus with 2 weeks in a row. Wow, you're gonna get your title match. You locked it, right? No, I'm talking to my friends. I was talking to my mom. Sophie, how's Washington? Yeah. I'm not trying to flirt. She has the same last name as me. Why would I be trying to flirt with her? I don't know. So how would I be trying to flirt with someone who has the same last name as me? Please tell me. Yeah, I'm not flirting with anyone who has the same last name as me. Shauna did all of this.
I just cleaned the table.
I took him off the floor. I'll clean the table, Shauna, but seriously... I told you to
Don't forget that man Rose's colorful and character personality is stupid. I mean, this guy knows
Sit down to down. Yo, I have 4 people watching my broadcast. That's nice. What the heck? Yo, I can't believe he just bought the Superman bunch. Why do you always say that? You don't have to say that, Mom. You don't have to say before me, I'm gonna turn it down. But I will turn it down. Adam Rose literally blocked my Superman punch. Deshaun, it's Universe. Yes. I got a bit of a night off from facing Adam Rose. Yo, for all my friends, if you ever go up to Adam Rose and you lose, please just get off of 2K. I'm sorry, but unless you like Santina Marella, it's a different story, but. And the Continental Divas, okay, let's go. Okay, United States. Tag team. So easy. Let me simulate this. Let me do this match. No, Dolly. No, the person. Yo, Adam Rose, he's a little bit hard. If you lose to Tyler Breeze, bro.
No offense, you suck at
me? There we go, baby. Let's go. Boom.
That's my favorite tattoo. That's my favorite tattoo.
What you should do? Win by submission.
The host for them.
undoubtedly have his hands full when these two teams collide. Talk about making an entrance.
With a shield? The one you're playing against?
With Ascension. Because they're stupid.
This is going right for the record book.
This is even better.
And there's the ball. And what a great opportunity this is for these guys to build momentum.
The training champion. Look at this. Hold up, I have to take a picture of this. Bro, they're a WWE Championship Shield. Reigning champion for 20 weeks, bro. I'm Nikki Bella. Sorry, Paige. Nikki's more hot. Christopher. Who do you think looks better, Nikki Bella or Paige?
Nikki
Bella. My sister goes for Nikki Bella, so I'm Nikki Bella. Bella's title shot back. because I accidentally clicked simulated on the Divas, on the Triple Threat Divas match, and she lost.
If it can get any hotter, you're right, Cole. Divas Championship on the line, and this is going to be a classic.
Wait, you're facing him at the next pay-per-view?
Is a veteran in many ways. I mean, coming from a family of professional wrestlers in Norwich, England, Paige has been competing since she was just 13 years old. So believe it or not, she comes into this match with a wealth of experience under her belt.
No, you have just win. Because then that first person that you lose to, they're gonna make you face. Yeah, I bet you.
Look at these two giving it their all. There's absolutely no quitting them tonight.
Damn, Paige is mad hard. Paige is mad hard.
Paige really is a veteran there. I mean, despite her age, and it's amazing to think that she's beaten.
I heard you. And championship, and you can believe that. I swear, I love Roman Reigns. Well, not like that. You know what I mean. He's like one of my favorite. One of my favorite wrestlers. Bella Buster. Send me a picture, I'll believe that. You won't believe how many stupid stuff has happened. Rusev lost. Yo, guess what? Guess who Rusev lost to in my career? Yeah, and then you guys are gonna get into a brawl, and then you're gonna face him again on Night of Champions. And then they're gonna tell you about how this rivalry will end, will come to an end. How the heck do you get into a rivalry? Yeah.
Maybe. Nikki Bella has made an amazing career for herself by being tough, intelligent, and beautiful. Nikki's never been one to shy away from controversy either. It's been known for a long time that if you're an opponent of Nikki Bella's, you're in for a long night. Seen a more determined Divas champion. Wouldn't be surprised to see her wearing a neck brace after this one. She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet. This is impressive.
I'm getting Nikki Bella back her Divas championship.
Perfect time to end this match.
So.
Since day one. We're going to talk about incredible high impact sports entertainment.
boy. That, and here's some highlights from the match. I can't believe what we just saw.
Here's your winner and the new Divas Champion, representing the Bella Twins, Nikki Bella.
We have a new champion. Unbelievable. What a match and a new champion. I love WWE.
And I love our new champion. And on top of that, there's a new champion in the WWE.
It'll be interesting to see the fallout following this big singles win here.
Did you win or lose? Just listen to your boy Travis and you'll get all the matches you want. Oh, that's a good one. That's the night where at least one champion defends his title.
This one's gonna be electric. So much thought goes into a superstar's entrance, as we're witnessing here tonight.
Okay. Sophie, are you there? Okay. Here, it's Ashana. Here, on my phone for the charger, so you could play on it.
Rules.
Keep giving me these normal matches. Ramsey, it's easy to make a YouTube account. Just go to YouTube and hook your PS4 up to it, and boom, give everything. Hook your Gmail account up to it, Ramsey. That's all you have to do. You're an idiot. You need Fandango. Do you know that if I don't decide to come back in the ring?
New forms of punishment for his opponent. Fandango's poetry in motion with his insecure roundhouse kick and Russian leg sweep. Or he can swerve it out with lily rounds, kicks, and stomps.
Ah! Can't touch this. Na-na-na-na-na-na-na.
As a ballroom virtuoso and an incredible showman in the ring. Fandango's offensive repertoire and athleticism reflects a variety of styles he's proficient in, all geared towards removing his opponents from active WWE competition.
Look, at least I could do a backflip.
Well, whether you like Fandango
Yo, guess what? They keep giving me these normal matches for the next pay-per-view. Yo, they keep giving me these normal matches for the next pay-per-view. I want an Extreme Rules match where I can use the chair. I know. Use the metal. Use the bat. That's what I used to destroy my opponents. The bat or the chair. Is it a no rules match? Is this a match? Let's find out. First, go out the ring and see if he counts you out. If he counts you out, then you could be disqualified. Yeah, you could join my party, Sophie. My friend WWE Sophie is gonna join. I know. No, they bring your thing. You're not seeing stars, you're living in a constellation. Here you go. There it is, the least does kick, and that is devastating. He's setting it up. There it is, the Selena del Sol. Adios. Adios, amigo. They part of the reason why it's so effective is because it's so dizzying. Boost as opponents barely know where they are. And before you know it, boom, they're hit with a Saluto de Sol. Yeah, and I can hardly pronounce it. But you know, in addition to being dizzy, it has to do a number on the back here. He's got a dead point. Is this it? No, don't take out the ref because the authority be cheating, bro. Just play fair. I'm telling you, play fair. That's a no. Still. I almost lost to Seth Rollins in a title. Lost to Seth Rollins in a title match because of that. I knocked out the ref, and then I did Seth Rollins. I did Triple H's pedigree on Seth Rollins because you know I'm a move thief. What's up, Sophie? Yeah, who the heck is Rob Bob 3? He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here. Yo, Rob, do we know you? Not this. He's just getting it again. There it is. You know who? Man, that is devastating. Yeah, he's from the school. I just met her off of thing.
This will surely be a true mile of honor attack. It's amazing. For more than 50 years, many women have entered this ring all in the name of greatness to see you as truly the best. I think when it's all said and done, we'll be talking about what makes the cut. Putting it all on the line.
Bro, you should get move thief. You can beat Sheamus with his own move.
And it's up. We got the shoulder up. Oh, hell, that was close. But still not enough to keep Fandango down. When you're in the ring with Kalisto, like most of his moves, the Selena del Sol can come out of nowhere.
Sophie, are you still watching my broadcast?
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack. And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. This is a level of destruction no one was expecting. I certainly didn't expect to see this kind of damage.
Or just go back out of the ring.
Kalisto is scaling the ropes a second time.
Oh,
no! Boy, did he get dropped or what?
Back in the swing. Or you could just go in the ring and then go back out.
So effective is because it's so dizzying. least those opponents barely know where they are. And before you know it, boom, they're hit with a Salido de Sol.
Yeah, and I can hardly pronounce it. But you know, in addition to being dizzy, it has to do a number on the back of your head and your neck.
Possess a different type of focus to punish an opponent like this.
Yeah, you really have to enjoy hurting someone.
It's safe to say he underwent special training to put on this kind of aerial display.
Yeah, or maybe it's just natural ability.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
When you look at the career of Fandango, you have to look at when and where he made his in-ring debut.
This might be it.
Callisto chooses some clever offense here.
With the championship at stake, you know these superstars will do everything they have to win here tonight.
You're lying.
The WWE Championship, it's what it's all about here in the WWE.
I know.
Every superstar, the shoulders are down. One, two.
So damaging.
And he's toast.
Fandango exhibited his innate ability to infuriate and disgust others before he even had his first match in WWE. I found it nothing short of brilliant that Fandango refused to compete in the
All right, I'm about to go to my career. I have to go to my career and go to the WWE.
And the shoulders up, and the match continues. I love this.
What do you have to do to keep this guy down?
What? Who's your rival?
These guys look like a couple of hosses getting at it in there. Great match. And I'd say that match certainly lived up to SummerSlam's historic and prestigious
Yo, what if it's
match.
Yo, what if it's Triple H himself? No. What if it's Stone Cold? Doesn't matter. I said I believe you. I said I believe you, bro. I'm going to my career and I'm going to the WWE. I'm giving the title strip back. Yo, what if you lose to Batista, bro? What if he is your rivalry? I'm going. Let me see. I'm going after. I'm going after. Wait. Let me see. I'm going after the champ, after Intercontinental Champion. Yeah. Hold up. I'm gonna wait till I get to number one to attack Ryback. I'm not gonna attack him right away. Yo, you know how you get ranked up by winning rivalries. So my first rivalry is gonna be with. Ooh, they're making Sheamus. Yo, I'm gonna attack Chris Jericho. Yo, I'm gonna attack Chris Jericho just like you did. I'm gonna attack Chris Jericho like you did. Well, guess what? My very first rival is gonna be Chris Jericho. I've been playing this thing for 6 days and I've been the NXT champion chair twice. I can't wait for tomorrow. Y2AJ versus New Day. AJ versus the New Day sucks. The booty new day. They're gonna win, bro. You know how many times they beat the New Day? They beat in the New Day 3 times. I know. For the title. I'm attacking Chris Jericho. Let me run in already. I'm gonna go get my bat.
Misstep and the ambush is spoiled. Good thing too. And he's decided to take out.
Watch, I'm about to do Chris Jericho's finisher. I beat him up with his own finisher, the Codebreaker.
Face to face with him in the ring.
I wanted the WWE Universe to see it up close. Two of the best in the WWE in the ring at the same time. We all want this match to happen. We're just getting started here.
Oh, I told them that I want to match them.
Oh no, there's 3 seconds left in the count out.
You're right. There is a rivalry brewing between us. But it's not going to last long. I'm going to demolish him week after.
Thanks for the time. Back to you.
Sophie, why'd you leave the party? I'm going to beat Chris Jericho up, bro. But I did the cold breaker on him. He's tight. And my first match is going to be against Bo Dallas. I know. Because I wanted to see what was going to happen in NXT if I go back right away. And everyone was so surprised when I came back and I attacked Finn Balor. When Finn Balor saw me back in the ring after I attacked Kevin Owens to get number two, he was like, what? The freak? And then after I finished with Kevin Owens, I went and I attacked him. And I said, I want my title back. Yo, Bo Dallas looks like a fat ranch guy.
And here we go. We're all along for the ride on this one. But make no mistake about it, we're going to have a winner.
Oh, my friend, Swaggy Penis, wants me to join him. I never said that I was. I said he wants me to join him.
I know. I mean, I got goosebumps. This match is going to be so unpredictable. I just can't wait. What's your take on what Bo Dallas has been going through?
What hasn't been said already? Everybody's talking the unbelievable potential we're witnessing here. Let's just sit back and enjoy.
Yo, why is Bo Dallas hard all for a sudden? He reversed everything just now.
It's the way I always used to do it.
I just did the stunner on Bo Dallas.
This is what makes him so dangerous.
Like, it looks like I'm going for a Hurricane Rana Bulldog, but then I stun, but then I do the stunning move.
This is a dangerous position to be in. He needs to be able to find a way to clear the cobwebs and regroup. He's going to the top rope. He's got some evil intentions. Watch out! I mean, that's how you pick your moment and go for it.
I'm trying to get a championship by before WrestleMania so I can main event.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing.
You lost?
Seems like these guys are letting out a lot of pent-up frustration tonight. He's making a statement here with this attack. And we're back to this form of attack.
Yes, we are. The same form of attack we've seen before.
Remember, momentum in WWE can turn on a dime and leave you some change.
How did he block this in midair? He blocked my Superman punch.
These guys are giving it their all here tonight. Not just to entertain the fans, but to ultimately walk away with the win. He's getting hooked.
Bro, I'm not gonna use the corner spear again.
If it takes many more like that,
wait, they actually let you.
Lord, that wasn't even close. So that's what it's like being so far off the mark.
I'm about to do the King of Swing on Bo Dallas.
This is a level of destruction no one was expecting.
No kidding, this is getting ugly.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
And a booming leg drop.
There's no quit in these guys, but unfortunately only one of them can be victorious here tonight.
I took your championship. It's all good, dude.
We're looking at complete domination here. Oh, and he got dropped. This might be it.
Yes, I just busted open Bo Dallas with the Superman punch. I might as well just go for the spear now. Come on. Come on. Get up, you fat chicken wing. Spear.
His shoulders are down. There's your winner, ladies and gentlemen.